Dear students, in this video we will discuss about class 5, Collins English Grammar and Composition, chapter number 2, Nouns, Singular and Plural. So just look after the previous chapter while typing. By mistake only I have also left some part. So here just turn page number 16. So here first underline the compound nouns in this sentence. So here H number 4. The magician stood under the spotlight. So here spotlight is a compound noun. Then next, make four compound nouns using the given words. One of each has been done for you. Okay. So here five number ball. Okay. You can write basketball, volleyball, and baseball. Then next six number tooth. So here you can write toothpaste, toothbrush, and toothpick. So this is the sum part of the first chapter. So let's discuss the second chapter. Singular nouns, singular and plural. So here turn page number 17. Read the conversation between Shruti and Priti. Help Priti make a list of the things that she has to buy. Shruti, we have a party for our class tomorrow. Could you buy some of the things we need? Priti, sure, Shruti. What should I buy? Shruti, we need 30 paper cups, 30 paper plates, a bag of chips, a big chocolate cake, and 2 bottles of orange juice. Priti, that's a lot of things. I hope I remember everything. Did you notice that the nouns you listed tell us whether they are one or many in number? Nouns can tell us about the number of people, animals, places or things. So here you have to list the nouns that are mentioned in the passage. The first 30 paper cups, 30 paper plates, a bag of chips, a big chocolate cake, 2 bottles of orange juice. The next turn page number 19. So you have to complete the table using the singular or plural forms of the noun. So here brush, brushes, match, matches, mouse, mice, drop, drops, dryer, dryers, dress, dresses, hoop, hoops, wife, wives, niece, nieces, lily, lilies. Then same page number 19b. Rewrite the sentences by changing the underlined nouns into their plural form. Make other necessary changes. The child couldn't throw the hoopla ring around the toy. The children couldn't throw hoopla rings around the toys. An unripe mango tastes sour. Unripe mangoes taste sour. The train has a long coach. The trains have long coaches. The coach gave an instruction to the player. The coach gave an instruction to the players. The sun hid behind the cloud. The sun hid behind the clouds. The mosquito beat the buffalo. The mosquitoes beat the buffaloes. The horror story had a ghost and a frightened man. The horror stories had ghosts and frightened men. My cousin and I are making a sandwich for breakfast. My cousins and I are making sandwiches for breakfast. Same page number 19c. Rewrite the sentences by changing the underlined nouns into their singular form. Make other necessary changes. The birds in the sky can be seen from the ground. The bird in the sky can be seen from the ground. The plates, cups and saucers on the shelf are broken. The plate, cup and saucer on the shelf are broken. The boys fell off their bicycles. The boy fell off his bicycle. The teachers were happy to see the student score good marks. The teacher was happy to see the student score good marks. The singers sang lively songs for the audience. The singers sang a lively song for the audience. I saw snakes, giraffes and bears in the forest. I saw a snake, a giraffe and a bear in the forest. The children drew boats, mountains and flowers on a sheet of paper. The children drew a boat, a mountain and a flower on a sheet of paper. These watches show the wrong time. This watch shows the wrong time. The next page number 20, rewrite the sentences after correcting the mistake. The fisherman caught many varieties of fishes. The fisherman caught many varieties of fish. I bought a new pair of scissors from the market. I bought a new pair of scissors from the market. The next strawberry are sweet and sour to eat. Strawberries are sweet and sour to eat. The butcher uses a sharp pair of knives. The butcher uses a sharp knife. I bought furniture for my new house. I bought furniture for my new house. My spectacle fell to the ground and was crushed by a car. My spectacles fell to the ground and were crushed by a car. Nayan listened to the advices of his friends. Nayan listened to the advice of his friends. There are many people waiting outside the cinema hall. There are many people waiting outside the cinema hall. The next page number 21, circle the countable nouns and underline the uncountable nouns. So your countable nouns are umbrella, socks, woman, rat, baker, toothpick, mouse, dentist, ox, teacher, tooth, goose, house, bangles, computer. And uncountable nouns are coffee, milk, rice, sand, floor, water. The next, let's write. Fill in the blanks with suitable abstract nouns. Okay, so I have mentioned here the answer. You can write them in your notebook. Okay, so I think this video will help you. If you have any doubt, you can comment in the comment box. Okay, thank you.